गुड विशेस टू वन एंड ऑल. आई एमन सिद्दीकी, जूनियर रिसर्च फेलो फ्रॉम ख्वाजा मोइनुद्दीन चिश्ती लैंग्वेज यूनिवर्सिटी लखनऊ इंडिया, इज़ हेयर टू प्रेजेंट अ पेपर ऑन द टॉपिक कोरोना कैलामिटी सोशल एंड इकोनॉमिक कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज इन इंडिया. So as we know that we are experiencing a huge loss of temporary employment coupled with swelling poverty and wrecking backbones of the business classes because there is a global outbreak of global epidemic, that is COVID-19, and there is decrease of demand for semi-essential goods which has given a great impact, a negative impact on the economy. Firstly, the health shock. There are two shocks, the health shock and the economic shock. And the economic shock is more destructive and long lasting as in India, 90% of the working population comprises of daily wages. So there are four ways in which this pandemic has affected the Indian economy. First one is the supply disruption. The second one is global and domestic demand. Third one, stress on banking and financial sectors and parameters. And last, falling oil prices. So economic impact of COVID-19 is that Indian economy has been experiencing significant slowdown over the past few quarters, and investment and consumption demands had been languishing, and a number of stimulus measures have already been taken. But with the upcoming coronavirus, the recovery rate has been extremely slowed down. The worst hit are the tourism and hospitality sectors. And consumption is also getting impacted due to job losses and decline in income level of people. So there is also postponement on the purchase decision by the people, and hotels and travel restrictions, hotel cancellations, they are giving a huge loss to the hotel sectors as well. The financial market is extremely volatile, which is leading to huge crashes and wealth erosion. Delay in supply of goods from China has affected many Indian manufacturing sectors. And China has been a major market for many Indian products like seafoods, petrochemical, gems and jewelry. And there is impact on the export of these goods to China as well, which again is giving a very bad impact upon the Indian economy. So now coming to India's growth projection, these growth projection which were once very bright for India, but now with the outbreak of this global pandemic, it is suggesting that India's growth is likely to decline. ABD has estimated that COVID-19 outbreak could cost the Indian economy alone between $387 million in personal consumption as well. And S&P has lowered India's economic growth forecast to 5.2% for 2020 as against 5.7% which was projected earlier. Now there are four segments which are suggesting that what will be the total impact upon these four sectors. Food and beverages, they are likely to recover quickly. Why? Because they form an important part of the lifestyle of people in India. Then apparels and footwear and beauty parlors, beauty products or beauty segment. This particular sector will be getting a lower trade. Why? Because people will never go for such things which is going to cause any kind of infection. And there will be change in the behavior when we talk about the retail sector. Now retail sector, whether it is online sales or offline sales, now there will be huge change in these sectors. Next conclusion is that there is an urgent need to take immediate steps, not only contain the spread of the virus, but also to address the key pain area of the industry, which can help in minimizing the impact of the outbreaks on the Indian economy and businesses. The full paper will be given very shortly, and rest of the things will be included in that. Thank you. Now.